Let's see. Do these tasks, return here for rewards. Fair enough.
Honored to bear witness to your journey here, Kratos.
How can you resist investing in yourself? Look, brother, the fog's lifted. Valhalla's becoming more open to you, perhaps. So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces connect to the higher plane. Those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld from my homeland.
Ah, well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
Souls they deemed righteous were granted entrance to the Elysium Fields. Those deemed wicked were cast into Tartarus.
Ah, yes, where the souls of the damned were tortured. Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder?
This is locked until we meet Valhalla's demands. Midgard in memoriam. Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here. Whose voice was that we heard when Valhalla sent us back from the throne?
You heard it also.
Aye.
Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Unlikely. He was a god of Greece, and we did not part on good terms.
And by that you mean... Yes, I see. No shortage of bitter old ghosts in these parts. These parts being your memory, of course.
Valhalla thinks that'll keep you down. Think again, aye?